But officer, you're not listening to me.
I am listening, but it's still an honor code violation.
But I meant to sign the pledge, I just forgot.
Didn't you listen to the song? Don't forget to sign the honor code. You forgot to sign off, so it's off to the slam.
I demand a phone call. I demand a lawyer. I can't believe you just left me here in jail.
Relax. He didn't leave you in jail.
He didn't?
No. Read your arrest warrant.
Yale.
Go directly to Yale.
Sus!
This is Yale?
Sus!
We are born in the lands who have lost our way.
It can't be.
Don't believe it. Read the law.
But it's like a prison. I've got to get out of here. I've got to escape.
Even if you do escape, you probably won't make it back to Princeton.
Are you telling me I have to stay in Yale?
Sus!
Ever?
Exactly.
God, I've got to get moving. Okay, no phone.
Welcome to New Haven, bitch!
A letter! I can write a letter to my girlfriend at Princeton.
Yes, let's write a letter. We're very good at writing letters. We're all English majors.
Wait, what? You can't begin like that. This girl is someone special, right?
Right.
Well, dear Bambi is simply my menage. You need something more moving. Words whose power grips the reader from the very beginning.
My beloved Bambi.
Most beloved Bambi.
Most longed for Bambi.
Yes, my
most longed for Bambi. I'm in trouble.
No. You are not just in trouble. The entire fabric of your existence is unraveling around you, leaving you cold, naked, and exposed to the world's wintry winds.
The time's terrible turmoil.
It's atrocious atrocities.
Redundancy!
Redundancy!
Now, where were we?
Queen's Court at once.
Wait! I have a theory.
Literary theory! Literary theory!
Do you know why you are having trouble writing this letter?
Because you won't let me set pen to paper?
Don't be silly. Your communication is hindered not by your inability to express your desires, but by the inability of words themselves to express your desires.
Deconstruct! Deconstruct!
Don't you see? This isn't a letter about escape. It's a letter about language itself!
Semantics!
Why are you trying to communicate? Your words inevitably come back to you in a self-reflexive backlash that stuns you! Not with its power, but with its impotence. Powerless language!
Postmodernism!
Alienation!
Cultural error!